And now, making her debut on our show, here is Charly McClain.
Lord, I'm feeling down. I've got no one to turn to. Boy, I need you around. These lonely nights are hard to get through. I'll get down on my knees, honey, if I have to. I'll do what it takes to please. I'll do what it takes to hold you. Do you ever think of me when all the world is sleeping and you're lying there alone and your body needs some loving? Well, I'm trying to say I'm sorry.
Now then, I want you to meet Charly McClain, a pretty girl from Memphis. And fact is, Charly, you and old Bill Browder over there, alias T.G. Sheppard, are old Memphis friends, aren't you?
Yes.
Both of you are from Memphis.
Right.
Where'd you go to high school, Charly?
Treadwell.
And you?
Well, I'm originally from Humboldt. Now, I moved to Memphis in the early 60s, after I got out of high school.
Did you know Charly back in Memphis?
Yeah.
Were you both working entertainers?
Right. Right. And Larry Rogers, our producer, is a real close friend of mine.
Charly,
we used to work together.
Charly also had an interesting meeting with Johnny Bench, the great baseball star.
Yeah.
He came to one of your shows?
No, I was doing a tour in October, and we were in Cincinnati, and this lady came backstage with a note, you know, from him, and she said that he wanted her to tell me he was sorry he missed my show, and so I signed a picture for him, and when I got back home about 2 days later after
Wait
the tour, he called me.
You're not telling the whole story. You signed,
oh.
You signed a picture for him and what?
Put my phone number on the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
And he called me.
Is that the way it's done? I'd start sending some of those
Just
notes.
Snuck that phone number on to the bottom of the picture.
Yeah, and he called me when I got back home.
Yeah, I yeah. see. Did you work up a little romance from that?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. See there, T.G., what you've got to do?
Well, I guess I'm in the wrong business. I need to become a ball player.
T.G., what are some of the names that you have sung under?
No.
T.G. Sheppard is a pseudonym. What else have you sung under?
Well, I was Brian Stacy back in the early 60s.
Brian Stacy?
Brian Stacy when I had a pop hit called High School Days.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Well, you know.
Who else were you?
I was Bill Browder.
Why, no, that's your real name.
No, I was in the unemployment business for a while, and my name was Jack Moss.
You ran an unemployment bureau?
Right.
An employment bureau.
Jobs for people.
Okay, you ran an employment bureau.
Right.
Jack Moss.
Yeah, Jack Moss.
Isn't that cute?
Bill Browder, Brian Stacy. I don't know.
Is that about it?
That's about it, of course. I don't get many bills because we change our name pretty regularly.
Love me high, love me low, love me till I don't know which way to go. That's what you do to me. Whoa, that's what you do to me. Love me wrong, love me right, got me longing for you all through the night. That's what you do to me. Whoa, that's what you do to me. You do.